I am Annie Sugier. I am president of the League of the International Women's Right, created by Simone de Beauvoir. And for me as feminist, it's clear that religions are patriarchal ideologies. And secularism is a precious tool for women, for women's emancipation. But this is not always understood, even by women themselves. And it's important for us to find a field of activity where we can show that, for instance, political Islam is making pressure, is lobbying the International Federation to impose their segregation rule against women. And this is the reason why we have written a book called How Islamists Perverted Olympus. And we show this lobbying of Iranian and Saudi Arabia to modify what is the characteristic of sport, a unified rule, ethical and technical rules. And for instance, these countries are the only one who forbid to women entering in stadium. And we want them to be excluded. We launched a campaign on this issue, and we hope you will understand that sport is not a secondary area of activity. It's an essential one, as Mandela understood when he was struggling against racial apartheid. Struggle, please, against sexual apartheid.
So I am Linda Veikuriel. And I also belong to the League for the International Rights for Women. One Law for All is our slogan, but that we apply to sports. As we all know, sports rules are the same all over the world. They are universal. And the Olympic Charter itself is based on universal values that rule the Olympic Games. The Charter clearly states that no political or religious demonstration is allowed in any Olympic site. Athletes compete in sports costume, men and women alike. That was true until the crafty Iranian mullah decided otherwise and imposed a change of sports rule applying only to women. Supposedly Muslim women were then compelled to dress as religion dictates, without the IOC batting an eye. Haven't you noticed those cloaked women on the field when other athletes are in sports normal attire? We at the League are the only movement to protest to the distortion of the common rule in order to impose on women the stigma of submission. We need you. We need One Law for All to be enforced. Come and join our fight.